Hi, this is Chrissy, Virginia Girl. Today I have a Tuesday morning haul for you all. And let me get started. So this is from last Sunday when they had the 20% off. So here's what I got. So I got these gem stickers. And here's the SKU number. I got some of these wood veneer, and it just has different city names. There's 20 of them. I got these little epoxy stickers from Bella Boulevard. Just love the panda bear. I got some postcards. And these are from Seven Gypsies. Picked up some of the double-sided tape. I got these picture clips. There's 24 in them. Punch, and here's the SKU number. And I just like little hearts and embellishments, so I tried it out. So it punches pretty easy. So here's what it does. Embellishes and then it punches out the little hearts and you get the little hearts. And then I found a few dies. The first one is the Spellbinders and it's called Some Like It Hot. And it has 7 dies. I really thought that was cute, the coffee. I found a Christmas one, and that's called Peppermint Stick. It has 4 dies. And I found this one, I really like Flakes and Skates. So you get snowflakes and ice skates. And there's 4 dies. And then I found this one here. It is called Aero Map. And it has 4 pieces. I really like that. 6 pieces, I'm sorry. And I also found the Cityscape. I really like that. And there's 3 pieces. Love that one. And then I found the gift card die. So I'm excited to try that. That was a little bit pricey. And I finally found the nesting circles. You get 21 of those. I know you all have seen that. So I was excited to find that. Then I also got some stamps. So the first one is this Ink-a-Dink-a-Doo and their little cupcakes. Thought those were cute. I got this little one, like little kitchen appliances, a blender and a mixer. And the small one with the different flowers. And I picked up one of those with the 4, and that's the mermaid and different sea. And it's called, I don't know what it's called. she can do the different things with it. I just like the mermaid. Then I found this little stamp set. It's called Snow and Cocoa. I thought that one was so cute with the deer and the snowflakes. Merry Christmas, Happy Holidays. And it has 14 stamps. Then I found this one from Inka Dinka Doo. I just like this one and the ladies in the dresses. And I got one of the flower stamps. That one has 6 pieces from Inka Dinka Doo. And another flower one. This one has 9 pieces. And then I picked up the Halloween one. Thought that one was cool. That one has 11 pieces. And then I found 2 from Stampendous. I couldn't find any house mouse, but I found this one. And that's Friendship. I thought that one was cute. And also this one here. And there's the skew. I also picked up these pens. I haven't tried them, so if you guys tried them, let me know how they work, how you like them. And these are the silver, gold, and copper. I found 2 things on clearance. The straws, I think they were like 70% off or 60% off. And these glitter rub-ons, I just thought they were cute. And I think these were 40% off. And I picked up these little cat patches. I thought those were cute. And they had smaller ones as well. I just decided to get these. And there's 5 of them. And of course I had to get some paper. So I picked up 1 small paper pad, the 6x6. It's called Starshine by Chimel. And here's the SKU number. And I didn't take the sticker off. So it has 36 pages. $2.99. Oh, this one is really nice. And it looks like you get 36 different pages. And I picked up 1 pack of just the plain card stock, 12x12. It just has the different colors. Now you can see it there. And I picked up 1 of these bow bunny ones. I thought that one was cute. Has here the roosters, the oven mitts, bottles, just vegetables, baked stuff, canisters. And I think you get 25 sheets, and that's the back. And that's the SKU number. Looks like it's called Family Recipes. And the biggest one I'm excited about is this one here by Authentique. And it's called Fabulous. And just love that. So you get these cut aparts. Just love that. With all the ladies, the retro. This one here. Sunglasses, or well, not sunglasses, just glasses. And some in the black and white. And this one here, love that. And the old telephones. Stay Sassy. Love that. And the cherries. And more cherries. And another cut apart. Different ads. I think that's so cool. And this pink with the dots. Some flamingos. Some flowers. Love that. That one's cute too. All the different dogs, like Parisian. And then you also get one sticker sheet with all different stickers. I just love this paper. And some more little like punch outs. And this is by Authentique. And let me give you the SKU number. And that's the SKU number. So if you need any SKU numbers, just comment below and I will give you the SKU numbers. I hope you like this haul. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you like my channel. Give me a thumbs up. And you have a great day. Thanks. Bye.